A ceasefire between Ukraine government troops and Russia-backed separatists is in jeopardy. Shelling and other clashes broke out this weekend in eastern Ukraine. 5 months of fighting has killed at least 2,600 civilians and forced thousands to flee.
Stop Putin! Help Ukraine!
More than a dozen Ukrainians and supporters protested outside the French consulate in San Francisco this afternoon. The demonstration was part of a global effort to publicly denounce the military alliance between France and Russia. Almost